name. See? Chris. It's doing the hand thing again. It tickles. Shit. Are you male or female? E? F. E. A female? Male. Okay. What is your gender? T. R. A. N. S. Trans. Okay, trans. How old are you? Four. 54. What is your last name? J. O. H. N. S. O. N. Johnson. Where are you from? What state? H. E. R. E. Here. N. D. I. A. N. A. Indiana. What year did you pass? 2. Oh. Seven. 2007. And how did you pass? H. You? N. G. You hung yourself? Were you hung? I'm very sorry to hear that. Who? H. I. S. F. R. I. E. N. D. S. His friends? Whose friends? S. T. E. V. E. Steve. Okay, was he involved? I mean, was he there? Did they do this because of, your gender? S. A. D. L. Y. Sadly. I'm sorry. It's horrible. At least you're in a better place. H. E. A. V. E. You're in heaven. Yes. Do you know the name of your heavenly dimension? P. E. A. D. E. I. A. N. I don't know how to pronounce that word. Pleiadian? 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 Yes, Pleiadian. Wow. I've never heard of that. I. T. I. S. It is M Y H E A V E N. It's your heaven. So if I research Pleiadian, it'll come up. It'll come up as truth. Okay. Are you E? V. E. R. Y. Every. O. N. E. Everyone. K. N O W S. Everyone knows what? P L E A D E I My hands feel really funny. A N. Everyone knows Pleiadian? Okay, well, I'll have to do some research because I've never heard of that. G O D R E A L M. A good realm. Is there any specific reason that you came through to me? V I D E O. Video. What about them? What about my videos? W A N T want M Y. Okay, want my S T O R Y. Want my story. E X P O S E D. You want your story exposed. P L S E. Please. Okay, now make your story told. You're welcome. And goodbye. Wow, it's bright. No clue. I have no clue about Pleiadian. No idea about any of that. I do, however, want to go into my dream blog real quick. I'm sitting, I think it's the park. I'm in the park or a school or I'm somewhere public. And I have this giant yellow and black boa constrictor wrapped around my neck. It is the most gorgeous thing I've ever seen in my entire life. I'm scared to death of snakes. And the dark, my two fears. The dark, snakes. No. That's all I remember. But in the back of my head, I kept thinking, people are gonna freak out. You're gonna cause this snake to eat somebody, to bite somebody. But then, poof, I'm back here at my house. My house is not the same. It's completely different. I have the snake still wrapped around me, and he comes up, he wraps itself around, I'm wearing him like, almost like jewelry. He's my, accessory. He comes up and he slithers up to my face, right to my, lips, and it was almost like he kissed me. I don't know if snakes kiss. But I could hear the little slithering of his tongue. It was cool. It was very, very cool. So, oh, and the lottery. I had two numbers, so good thing I didn't play. All the numbers. I don't know if you guys can see these or not, but they're worthless now. So yeah. Alright. Thank you guys for watching very, very much. All my love. To everybody that does watch, because it does mean a lot to me. Yeah. Let me know what you think.